We here at Copper Ridge came up with an idea to give back to our communities, and we're calling it Live Beyond Challenge.
Southern Communities, we have always been a very charitable organization. We've partnered with different people over the years, but we came up with Live Beyond Challenge this year, and I'm really, really excited about it because every home site we sell during this challenge, we're going to donate $1,000 per sale to the charitable organization that we happen to be working with that month. So we're excited. It's an exciting time, and you know, we know the better we do, the better we can do for the charities.
Well, St. Jude's Ranch for Children is a home for children who've been abused, abandoned, or neglected. Our children come to us because it is not safe for them to live in the home environments they've come from. Our kids are anywhere from little bitty babies all the way up to college kids. Then we also have long-term foster care for children who are, their home environments are not safe and they're not going to go back to that home environment. Eventually, we can hopefully place them in one of our community-based foster homes, which is a new program for us, where we're giving kids the family environment that kids really thrive in, with the hope of them being adopted and having a permanent home and a forever family. We are so excited to partner with Copper Ridge for the Live Beyond Challenge. We just feel like this is such an amazing opportunity for us and a way for us to get our name out in the community in a way that we just, as a nonprofit, don't have the means to do. So we would love to see you. Please join us on January 28th at the Copper Ridge community to learn more about St. Jude's Ranch for Children and the Live Beyond Challenge.
We've got a lot of fun stuff. We've got food out here. It's just a really neat day. And we plan on growing this every month and making it bigger and bigger and bigger.